This is avocado oil and olive oil. If you were going to grill some meat or broil some vegetables, which one of those oils would you use?
The avocado oil.
Okay. You did very good. Avocado oil is what we would use when you're cooking with higher heats. So the two oils that I use the most in my kitchen are avocado and olive. We don't use canola oil. Sometimes we use some coconut oil, but for the most part, it's the avocado and the olive oil, because these two oils are both cold pressed oils that have not had any kind of high heat processing to extract the oil. Because of that, they are not inflammatory to the body when we use them. Avocado oil will take heat much better than olive oil. So olive oil has a pretty low smoke point, so I don't like to use that if I'm cooking with higher heat. If I want the flavor of olive oil on whatever it is that I'm cooking, I would cook it first and then add the olive oil at the end. And then again, like I said, if I'm cooking with higher heats, I just always use the avocado oil. So you did very good.
Thank you.